9 this morning. The weekend off to a deadly start on New Hampshire roads. What police want you to keep in mind as you head home from the Thanksgiving holiday.
The temperatures are finally going back up a bit. Where they're headed today, plus the much more unsettled weather that's on the way.
Thick black smoke pours from an auto salvage business near the New Hampshire state line. The problems facing fire crews as they worked for hours to contain the flames. And the suspect accused of shooting an Amherst man faces a judge. The new information we're learning in the case.
No one covers New Hampshire like we do. WMUR News 9 this morning starts now.
Good morning, New Hampshire. 6 o'clock on this Saturday, November 24th. I'm Amy Covino.
And good morning. I'm Riley King. Rain later on today and a little bit mild today as well. Let's go to meteorologist Josh Judd with a quick check of our weather forecast. And good happy Saturday morning, Josh. And how was your Thanksgiving?